morning and welcome to the XMPI booth at IPEX. You're with me, Reuben Sherwin, VP of Product Research and Development for XMPI. And what I'd like to quickly run you through is a new technology introduction we're doing here, which we name Uprint Mobile. Uprint Mobile builds upon the XMPI shipping products and APIs and the Xerox mobile printing technology and integrates all of this into the iPhone platform. As you can see here, I have my iPhone, which runs Uprint Mobile. I will not run you through the screens, but what basically it allows us to do, it allows, for example, my daughter to enter a Hallmark store. This is not an integration with Hallmark, but for the purpose of the story, enter a Hallmark store and not only pick one of the existing cards, but also using her iPhone, personalize a green card for me. She can launch her iPhone application, select one of the templates that exist on the platform, and from there she can go through a number of personalization steps, whether it's typing in her information, uploading her own image, and at the end proofing the final production piece, and using that proof and a QR code which we send back to her iPhone, she can go up to the cashier who will scan in the QR code, charge her the correct amount, and release her piece to print. Now, as I said, the process is using the XMPI products. We prepare the final personalized piece, we ship it up to the cloud, into the Xerox mobile printing cloud, we ship it down to this printer behind me for actual printing. And what's nice is that while my daughter would be probably willing to pay more for this card, because it's personalized, though, so instead of $2, maybe $3, using a new Xerox research project, which is named Xerox Targeted Ads, we can provide my daughter with a personalized coupon shipping down to her iPhone. She can use that coupon to go to the flower store next to the Hallmark store, where she would get a sponsored flower bouquet for the purpose of my birthday. And that sponsored flower bouquet would be cheaper because it's part of the network and would sponsor the print that we get right here. And this is what the final piece would look like, the picture she uploaded, and within it some greeting card, greeting information. And with that, I tell you good day from the XMPI booth at IPEX. Thank you.